You can open your eyes now.
Yeah.
This is my dress.
Yes.
I hope that my mum does a U-turn and likes it and, you know, just realise that I'm happy.
Oh, we got tears from mum. Oh, we've won.
Oh.
So gorgeous.
Size 20 Charlene has come to the boutique for her final fitting. When she bought her dress 9 months ago, her mum was not a fan.
I love this. I do. I love the vow. I feel like a bride in this one.
Nah, the first one.
Really? I do really like this one, so thanks for that. I've actually gone, right, I'm not listening to anybody. I'm doing what I want to do. I'm doing what, you know, my heart's telling me. And that was that dress, so.
The dress is nice, just I don't think it's right for Charlene. I have a vision of what I want Charlene to look like on her wedding day.
With mum still not convinced, Charlene's hoping that seeing her in the dress again at today's fitting will change her mind.
I've bought my shoes and veil this time. So I'm going to try it on all together. My mum is like a key part of the wedding. She's, you know, there forever. Can't get a new mum. So I think it's really important for her to just like it.
Charlene's wedding to Jay is only 3 weeks away, and he's hoping his future wife and future mother-in-law will both be happy.
There's been a lot of tears, tantrums, phone calls, WhatsApp group pinging over this dress. So for her to be happy with it, it makes things a bit easier for me.
Hello.
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 I'm good. How are you?
You're looking very well.
How are you?
I'm feeling extremely anxious about Charlene's appointment. Her mum was very outspoken on the day and said she didn't like the dress. So I'm feeling on edge right now.
Right, let's put it on then.
Well, I'm going to take you with me then, mum. We're going to talk dresses and all things daughters.
See you in a minute. Okay. All right,
yeah,
let's
do
this.
I'm good. All Charlene wants is her mum's approval. So today, my mission is to get mum to look at that dress and accept that this is her choice of dress and love it as much as Charlene does. It's all about your reaction. You know that's what she's looking for today, don't you?
I know. It's
you're a bit
gorgeous.
Like me, though. What you think is written right on this.
Yeah.
So you can't lie.
No.
You might be saying that's beautiful, but really the face is saying, get it off.
OK, let me take you around. Shut your eyes. Trust me. Follow me. Right, okay. It's the one day of my life where I need to feel elegant, I need to feel beautiful.
Right, you can open your eyes now.
Yeah.
This is my dress.
Yes.
I hope that my mum does a U-turn and likes it and, you know, just realise that I'm happy.
Oh, we got tears from mum. Oh, we've won! Oh! 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 Oh!
So gorgeous.
I see mum in tears. You know, every bride wants that. And I wanted that.
She needed to actually hear it from me.
Yes, she did. It was so important, opinion.
Seriously. You don't know how important it really is. It's so important to both of us, really, you know, and you don't realise until this moment.
Oh, you're right.
Don't cry.
Love you.
The dress was a beautiful dress. It is a beautiful dress. I can see that now. And I'm glad at the end of everything, she's now going to enjoy her wedding. And so am I.
Get me down the aisle.
We will.
Hey. Yeah.
Mum's reaction, that was what she wanted on day one. It took a while, but she got it. Now, the only thing that she wants is for Jay to see her in that dress and have the reaction that her mum had. And you know what? That's priceless. I want to be there for that.
It's the day of Charlene's wedding, and having finally got Mum's approval for the dress, her focus is now on her husband-to-be's reaction.
I'm starting to feel nervous now. I'm not gonna lie, my heart's pounding a bit. Today is like the biggest day of my life. It means everything.
I've just kind of stayed well away from the bag that's been hanging up on the wardrobe. I want to see it today for the first time, so it's, yeah, not long.
On hand and ready to make sure Charlene looks and feels amazing are Jo and Al.
She's got pre-wedding nerves. We need to go in and make a calm, stress-free situation to help her get pampered and feel beautiful and amazing.
Hello.
Look at you. Oh, so beautiful.
Good to see you.
Hello.
We're here for a reason.
Okay.
And the reason is?
The dress.
Yay! Oh.
This little beauty.
Okay, yep.
Right, okay.
Look at her looking lovely.
Drop your shoulders, Shake it out.
I'm all right. I'm okay. Nervous.
You're fine.
I'm nearly there and it's looking fantastic.
Awesome. I can actually feel my heart jumping out of my chest because I just know that all eyes are going to be on me. Everyone says that it's all about the dress. The whole day is about the dress and the bride, and that's not me. I'm so not that person.
You look safe.
You do.
Oh, thank you.
With final sign-off from Charlene's mum, there's only one person left whose opinion matters.
I was so nervous, my heart was racing. I think it's so important to me because in my head, all I've ever thought is, what's he gonna think? But as soon as I saw him, my eyes just caught him. That was it.
Welcome, everybody, to the wedding of Jason and Charlene.
I, Charlene, Danielle, Sylvia, Smith, take you, Jason, Ross, Reynolds, to be my husband.
Dressed perfect. I had no idea what it would look like. So, yeah, I was crying as soon as I see her turn the corner. It's beautiful. She looks stunning.
Jo and Al, amazing. Oh, my goodness. Without them, I wouldn't have been here, like, in the dress, perfectly fitted. They've just made it. Everything was perfect.
The reaction from Jason.
Reaction was just to die for.
Another happy bride. Happy
yes.
Brides means we're happy.
Yeah.
So,
back to Essex.